Good morning, children. Today I am taking 7th class. Subject is social subject. Your first lesson is reading maps of different kinds. So, how many different types of maps are there? What are the symbols are there? What are the uses of maps? In this lesson, we are going to learn about. First, we will see the how many types of maps are there? How many kinds of maps are there? We will see first. Maps are divided into three types. So, can you see, children? Board clearly. So maps are divided into three types. First one is the physical maps, and second one is the political maps, and third one is the thematic maps. Once again, maps are three types. Maps are divided into three types. First one is the physical map. First one is the physical map. Second one is the political maps. Third one is the thematic maps. Here I am writing here. First one is the physical map. Maps are three types are there. Physical map, and the next one political maps, and the third one is the thematic maps. So three different types of maps are here, and the first we are going to learn about the physical maps. So what are the physical maps? See, in a physical maps, mountains, plateaus, plains will be there. In a physical maps, mountain, plateaus and plains are there in a physical maps. So second one is the political maps. Political maps means what is the countries. We identify the countries, states and cities. Understand? Next one is the thematic maps. In this thematic maps, what is the climate? Climate we can identify it. Next, crops and population density and the forest, rainfall. These the five types we can identify in a thematic maps. So once again I am telling, see, physical maps, total three types. In physical maps, we can identify easily mountain, plateaus, plains. And the political maps, already I told you, countries and states and cities. And thematic maps, different five types we can identify it easily. So what is that? Climate, crops, population density and forest and rainfall. Isn't it? So this is the three types of map, three kinds of maps are there. First one is the physical maps, and the second one is the political maps, and third one is the thematic map. And the first one, physical map, we can identify the mountain, plateaus, plains like that. And the second one is the political maps. Political maps means countries, where is the country and where are the states. We can easily identify cities. And the next one, thematic, climate, what is the climate and forest and population, rainfall, we can identify. Next one is the symbols. So can you see here point symbol? Here, see, point symbol like this, point symbol. So we can identify the places. Okay, and the next one, line symbol. This is the line symbol. In a line symbol, we can identify the rivers, say, for example, rivers. And the area symbols are there. Area symbol like this symbol. Can you see here? The examples, forest. Okay, so tomorrow your work is you write the how many types of maps are there. You write and under the physical maps, what are the places will come, and under the political maps, what are the places are come. You write it. Thematic maps, and so if you understand these picture, then only we can understand the lesson easy. Isn't it? What are the climate maps and what are the political maps? What are the physical maps? What are the thematic maps? Okay. And the symbols. What are the symbols I told you? This is the point symbol. See this? This is the point symbol. For example, Delhi places. This is the Delhi. This is the something like that places. We can identify. This is Russia like that. Okay, that is we can using here point symbol. And the next one is the line symbol. Rivers like this. Line symbol. Okay, rivers. Where are the Brahmaputra? Where are the Krishna? Like that. Rivers. Where are the rivers are there? We can identify by a line throw. And the next area symbols. Area symbols is like these. Okay. Like this. Example, forest. Some places where the we can identify very easily. Now understand, children? Once again I am telling you. So maps are three types, that is the physical maps and political maps and thematic maps. And the physical maps, already I told you, mountains, plains, and plateaus will come. And political maps, already I told you, countries, states and cities it will come under. The thematic under that maps, climate, crops, population, forest, rain, rainfall, these all will come. Okay, tomorrow I'm giving you homework. Tomorrow you write this chart, okay, and keep in a WhatsApp group your homework. Thank you.